Hello, my YouTube fans. Big Z is back on YouTube channel. Subscribe my channel, like videos. And today I will show my one of the leg training days. I start squat with empty bar normally, and every set I add one plate each side. I not rush in training. I want to do good warm up to have prevent and injuries and have really good workout. I always try to do lot of sets and lot of reps in the trainings to keep getting stronger, but also to have good stamina in the strongman competition. My rest between the sets is only 1-2 minutes, not longer. Maybe for last set I rest sometimes longer, but 3 minutes is maximum what I rest between the very heavy sets. I squat between 3 and 5 reps today on the heavier sets. My today's goal in the last set will be 340 kilograms. Normally, when I preparing for competition, I add each training 10 kilograms more in the last set. The last set for me is always most important part of the training. Even it's squat, deadlift, or log lift. I use bands up to my knees because I have a small groin injury, and this is painful when I squatting, and to prevent more injury I use this band, and it helps a lot, and I feel that every week the pain is less and less. Same time I use PRP injections for this area to faster recovery. But actually groin injury is really sucks. It's very bad because it's affect your squat, deadlift, and even the log lift. So the band is way, if you have problem, same problem, it's the way to get a faster recovery. Second exercise today is leg press. It's good exercise for sure. After squat, I not really care about the weight and the reps in leg press. I do all about how I feel. But normally I do 4-5 sets with weight between 300 and sometimes 1000 kilograms. But not today. Today is my little bit lighter training. Squat 340, 3 reps was good, but it's just beginning for preparing for competition. As I said before, my rest between exercises is around 1 minute. Third exercise is leg extension. I work with 10, 12 or 15 reps in the set, because machine is not have enough weight to do 8 or 10 reps. But more reps is no problem for strongman. Strongman sport, we do a lot of reps. And don't forget to train your glutes. Glutes is biggest muscles and very important for squat and deadlift. And I'll always finish training with some exercises for glutes. Today I choose two exercises. It's hip abductions and kickback with cable. This is good exercises for finish the training. Please like this video if you liked it. Subscribe my channel. More training videos will come, and also I recommend to see my old videos, which is also interesting. See you next time.